be?
Don't know. This is my first gig. Never been to any of these races before, but it sure is loud.
It's a new people, that's for sure.
I understood from the briefing earlier that we're just supposed to grab him if something happens to it. No poking around the engine or anything like that.
And Knox is a genuine technical genius. He's really protective about his projects. He prefers to fix everything himself, apparently. Don't worry about grabbing him. If anything goes awry, we'll see him down here as fast as lightning.
Gotcha.
Robert Knox has a race car on display in the expo.
Some of the teams are using it to increase car speed. Heard a few Kronstadt mechanics talking about it the other day. Something about Knox not wanting to use it because she wants to win on her own.
Imagine that. Isn't that illegal? I don't know. Knox ordered them to put it, so they asked me to put it here. So I just did that. Now she's touching it again.
Sounds like a good idea.
This is different from Grand Prix in that it's all about which
Huh.
Good. I dare say this should get Knox's undivided attention.
Why's the engine off?
Let's just try to get this started again.
Hey, you! Please, stop!
Well, that doesn't sound good. Better call Knox.
Mr. Knox? Yeah, it's Smith from down at the Expo. Listen, the Mark III's making some, well, just odd noises. Can you come? Great. All right. Yeah, I'll be here.
Someone's been tampering with the car. Heads will roll. I need you to get in the car. Don't touch anything until I tell you. It shouldn't behave like this at all. Try the engine, Smith. All right, try it now. This should work. Here we are, just a loose wire back there. Let me just reattach it. Good. Hit it, Smith! Oh no!
Robert Knox down. Now for the heir to the Kronstadt Empire.
What's that, Command? Okay.